size of those arrows.
Let's just keep our focus right now.
I'm allergic to everything here. I heard the Navi are huge and crush you with their bare hands.
Weird.
I wish we had RPGs out here.
Out of this hellhole.
Just shut up.
Thank you.
there anything on this moon that doesn't want us for lunch?
This place ain't for me.
You don't want to see a map that close. Into any of those knobby hunters today. Blues are too easy to kill.
I don't want to hear anything. Got it? got a point.
No Dapafet pods left.
That was intense. Thank you.
horse.
Sure.
Making me do guard duty? Unbelievable.
Not sure I agree with that.
Thank you.
having to listen to this again.
That night is done.
I hear ya. Don't get killed, stupid.
Could be a chill place if we just covered it with concrete.
the beach killing blue to get me through the day.
How did I get stuck? I didn't think the nav could get worse.
Another day, another septum.
Bigger.
Navi here are the worst.
Right. I can't wait to blow something away. We should be getting paid double for this.
Everything on this stupid moon is hostile.
Yeah. It'd really suck being out in the jungle without an amp suit.
us rookie. Wasn't everyone a rookie at first?
You know no one listening to you, right?
It's another pneumatic tower.
Thank you.
coming from all
sides.
there anything on this moon that doesn't want us for lunch?
This place looks dull, just like the rest of this one. I guess it would be so cool.
Another day, another double shift.
Thank you.
life in the upper plains is shaped by the wind. The land, the trees, even the mighty stone bends under the ceaseless gales. And not just that. To think of it, the whole Zeswa culture, their lives, their memories and stories, all follow the direction of the wind. But how can other clans know about it? Now that the Sarentu aren't here to tell them.